I thank you, Mr. President.
Myanmar's UN ambassador, Chow Mo-tun, has been fired. The announcement was made on state television and comes a day after he urged the United Nations to use any means necessary to reverse the February 1st military coup. He had told the UN General Assembly he was speaking on behalf of the ousted civilian government of elected leader Aung San Suu Kyi.
In addition to the existing support, we need further strongest possible action from the international community to immediately end the military coup, to stop oppressing the innocent people, to return the state power to the people, and to restore the democracy.
The coup has brought hundreds of thousands of protesters to the streets and drawn condemnation from Western countries, with some imposing limited sanctions. Police launched their most sweeping crackdown yet in 3 weeks of protests on Saturday in towns and cities across Myanmar. One woman was shot and wounded, and dozens of people were detained. The country has been in turmoil since the army seized power and detained Aung San Suu Kyi and much of her party leadership. The military alleging fraud in a November election, her party won in a landslide. Protesters poured onto the streets in the main city, Yangon, despite, according to witnesses, the use of tear gas, stun grenades, and shots being fired in the air. Activists have called for another day of protests on Sunday.